If you've ever found yourself scrolling through your command history looking for that one command you used earlier, this feature is going to save you a ton of time. As long as you've typed it before and remember any part of it, you can bring it up almost instantly. Press CTRL R to bring up your terminal's secret search engine and quickly find what you're looking for. Welcome to Nick's Tricks. I am Nick, and this is Reverse Search. How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I am excited to show you one of my favorite tricks for getting around faster in the terminal. First things first, let's talk about what reverse iSearch actually is. It stands for Reverse Incremental Search, and it is one of the most useful features in the terminal. Essentially, it allows you to search through your command history for a specific command rather than having to scroll through everything. To use it, all you need to do is press CTRL R on your keyboard. Once you've done that, you'll notice a prompt that says Reverse iSearch. From here, you can start typing the command you're looking for. As you type, the terminal will show you the most recent command in your history that matches what you've typed in so far. If that's the command you're looking for, you can press Enter to run it again. If it's not the right command, you can keep typing until you find the one you need. You can also press CTRL R again to continue searching backwards through your history for additional matches. One thing to note is that you can edit the commands you find before executing them. When you're happy with the current match, just press End on the keyboard or CTRL E to position the cursor at the end of the line. And there you have it! Let's take a look at the example from the intro. We're inside a directory that contains some structure of subdirectories and files, and we want to change all permissions recursively. 755 for directories and 644 for files. Normally, you do this with two find commands to separate the targets and run chmod in the exec argument. In my search query, I'm typing 644, which seems specific enough to me, and that's my command. So I can just press Enter to execute it. Let's try that again for the directories this time. I'm typing chmod. This is intentionally vague so you can see what navigation looks like. This one is not it, so I'm pressing CTRL R again. This is what I'm looking for, but I want to see what else we have. See, this one is even better. This find command here ignores hidden items. The end of the results list, the prompt turns into failed reverse iSearch, but that's normal. You can return to the command prompt at any time by pressing CTRL C. Instead, I'm gonna press CTRL S to switch the search direction to go back to my previous match. You can switch the direction of the search from backward to forward. This sort of depends on which shell and what terminal you're using. Practically, many terminals trap this combination for software flow control, and it never quite reaches the shell. You can read about it over on Wikipedia if you're in for some nerd fun. Now, if you pressed it and your terminal went frozen, just press CTRL Q for now to unfreeze it and consider disabling that feature altogether. You can do that by running STTY-IXON, and that's really it. Reverse search is a super handy feature that can save you a lot of time once you get used to it. I've only learned about it a couple of years ago, but it's been a game changer for me. Once you get used to using it and really integrate it in your workflow, you'll wonder how you ever lived without it. So give it a try and let me know what you think in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one.